that, we started the Elvis movie on the anniversary of his death. That requires some deep thinking.
I've seen two people call you Elvis this week.
That dude called me Elvis last night.
Yeah.
What?
The last show that we played brought you on stage as Elvis, and then we just randomly decided to watch the Elvis movie on the anniversary of his death.
I don't know what's going on here.
Unintentionally. I didn't know it was the anniversary until the movie was over, and they said that when he died.
Wait, DB. What is going on with the lens?
It kind of looks dope, though, because it looks like we're in a cloud.
Oh, my God. This is fucking hilarious. It's
like a vignette filter.
It looks like we're in a fucking cloud, my God.
Look at this shit.
I'm cloudy, bro.
I just learned the first time that I did this, these fuckers put 16 bags of ice in the barrel. That shit ain't cool, dog.
I can't even take a successful cold shower, so I feel like this is... Dude, your hand is already making me nervous.
Oh my God! Oh, now this sucks! How long did you do this?
8 minutes.
Guys, take my hat off.
You gotta go.
Do it. Do it.
Oh my God, this is horrible.
Not good. Not good. There's a lot of cold in places. I've never been that cold.
Oh my hat.
Come on.
Willie, how long did you last? 5 minutes?
Yeah.
As long as he's ever lasted. This does suck. I mean, truly, it sucks.
All right, 5 minutes. No, 8 minutes this time, but 5 minutes. I didn't have anything to prove this time. No competition. I was waiting for Dirts to say, let's get out of here.
Dude, he was just chilling.
Literally. I like what you did there. Yeah.
Pretty cold.
Pretty cold. Aaron's handling it like a champion.
It's pretty cold still.
I know it's cold. I know it's cold. You ready?
Whoa! Oh!
You okay?
Whoa! You can't breathe? Oh!
Come on, DB. You got it.
Go!
You can do it! Full send. Full send all.
Oh, God! Mother!
Yep.
Yes! It is not cold! Woo! Bro, look, get in there! I'm in here! What the fuck is that?
Woo!
Woo!
Shit!
Woo!
30 seconds.
Oh, it's fucking hot. Let's go! Ooh, I'm not cold.
You're doing great so far.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
Guys, before I get off this stage, y'all got something that's been burning a hole in my pocket for months now. This girl saved my life, and I just gotta ask you, Katie, Nicole, will you? Y'all got to be a part of that. Man, this whole day's been a dream come true.
Let me show everybody something here. We currently live in a Kroger parking lot. I really feel like we're not supposed to be here right now.
Living out of vans?
Hey, man,
it's like a trendy thing right now.
We are with
we're just,
weed.
We're just with the weed.
We are pop culture. We are pop culture.
We are with the times.
If I'm not the epiphany of pop culture, then I won't.
Jenna!
I love y'all so much. Oh. My earplugs are doing nothing.
Oh, man. For us?
Yeah.
You can hear us?
I've been trying to sleep for an hour.
I hear you.
I love y'all. I'm so glad you're having a great time.
We love you too.
Talk, just
let's go in a parking lot.
Just a talking voice.
Yes, ma'am. I'm probably the loudest one. I'm sorry.
Now, this is really Dad's fault because he wouldn't follow the fucking directions earlier to get us to dinner, and now Mom's pissed and she's yelling at us.